track. Now we can try and side square. What are you doing? Why are you going side on? I guess my team doesn't want to play this game.
Okay, this is getting good.
I guess my team doesn't want to play this game. And there you go. That is Malinovka 260 experience. Your team does nothing. I have a BZ176 that is camped in my base. Where is he? So I have these two that are just camping and not bothering to help us at all. And then a BZ176 that is camping the base. Nice! The worst thing is about this is that they are probably actually gonna win. Just because of how dumb designed this map is. Because, oh look, the enemies wanna flank. They cannot push. Just the same as if we won the hill, we wouldn't be able to push. Still doesn't change the fact that this is not the correct play. And now they want to push up the hill. Play like these people. Go to the hill at the start if you're going to go to the hill. Now, some of you may look at this and say, oh, you're just complaining that you died first and, you know, blame the team. No. If they came to the hill, look how bad the enemy team is. They wouldn't be losing 13-3 if they were good. Like, if them three, if those three tanks, the Phase 1, the E-75 and the BZ all came to the hill with us, we could have actually held the hill and killed them. But no. They decided just to let the two top tier heavy tanks die for nothing in return, and then they just sit there. Very cool. I love being used as bait for my team. And the BZ done zero damage that entire game. He just drove